anybody have any miracle medicine in the house?
No, I'm just kidding. My friend, I only had one guest on, what's my first record called? Presents Author Unknown. On my first record, only one music guest. And it's, maybe, he's become very famous. Alan Johannes plays with, you know, do you know? Yeah. All right. Maybe not as famous as I thought. Only one person. But he's a phenomenal musician. He was in the band 11. And plays with, you know, Queens of Stone Age, produce, yeah. He's an amazing guitar player. So I had him come down, and I just told him to play, like, make it sound like a bumblebee. Like, you know. So he's the guy that's doing the little I said on the record, bumblebee guitar. Alan Johannes. So, this is for you, Alan.
Certainly abuse my thing. If you should never read my mind, yeah, I think it's safe to say you mind my mind. Always reading between the lines. What exactly do you have in mind? I'm trying to let go, but I'm stuck skipping around. Give me something to calm me down. It's like the dog that used to say, all work and no play makes me run away.
You know what happens here, you lose your mind, it sucks.